He's got the first hit up. And away goes New Zealand down the short side as Jason Nightingale. That was a big collision there with James Bell. Rushed up on Peter Hicku, and that was James Bell. Bell is hit for New Zealand player. Back here for another test match as Mighty. Mighty Martin is hammered late there.
Few and far between.
I'm sipping tangled ray and juice, and what's the use? Cause I'm a hopeless thug, ain't no love, reminiscing
of the Tigers in 2018, Martin.
Cracking away, and hey, how much money can you stack in the deck?
It's Kiwi Roosters in the last couple of years. Bell's got a little gap there in the shadow at the post. He goes very close there, James Bell. Last tackle.
And Danny Levi as well, getting a little detail right in the game. Oh, now but a strong shoulder.
Drop an album, sell a million, gets used to restarting, and here comes Packer. Good tackle from Bell. He didn't shirk that one, did he? Didn't shy away from getting Packer on the deck.
Hasn't he stood his ground, James Bell, today? In the middle of everything good for Scotland. But why these boys never learn?